Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making... Hi. Scared myself.
Scared me a little bit too.
Is the volume okay? This is a 2-cup measure. This is a 1-cup measure, so I have 3 cups altogether. I want to start with about half of that, and the... Sorry. Our, what's it called? Roasted sweet potato planks. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Today we're making chocolate dipped almond brittle. It has bacon in it. I have my pizza sticks. No, pizza dough bread sticks. But what you're going to do is put this in. I'm gonna start again. I don't want that. Hi, I'm Betty. Welcome to Betty's Kitchen. Here's the Betty's Quick Tip. That's not right. It's hi. Oh, I'm sorry. Hi, here's the Betty's Quick Tip. If you have a recipe where you're gonna rise some dough, is it raise or rise? Generally, the good type of nutrition's. I have to start again on that. Our slow cooker taco chicken dinner. That's two. And that's it. That's all you have to do. It's still warm, but I'm going to pour it in a bowl. I have a little bowl over here. You can see we have loads of icebox, what did I call these? What are these called? Start again. It goes to a 350 oven. I'll start again. Here are our finished bacon almond brittle. Here's our Italian. My pastry cheese puffs, is that right?
I don't know.
But I'm going to let this sit and cool a little bit, and then I'll be putting it in my food processor. My soup mixture has been put in the food processor. Keep calling it a food processor.